right here falls under the People's Army, and what we pride ourselves on is developing solution-oriented ways to organize our people where we can prevent these type of things from happening. So I truly appreciate this class, and I know the importance of self-defense and what it can do for our people.
I'm with a school called Temerian Institute. Some of you may be familiar with, headed up by Hati Kalindi Eve. We've been in the community for almost 40 years now, and our whole focus has been teaching families how to protect and defend themselves. We specialize in a system called Ahasaki. It's a traditional African martial arts form. A lot of people don't recognize that Africa produced martial arts, but this is the birthplace of martial arts. And when we talk about it, we're not talking about theoretical. Our system was created using the South African Zulu knifing techniques, the Senegalese wrestling techniques, the Gambian punching techniques, the Nubian wrestling techniques. So these are real applied science. Wang Suni is the current instructor for the Temerian Institute.
We're ready.
Okay.
Yeah.
Class was really, really practical. I learned some techniques, like three real, real good ones that I can go home and practice. They're skilled, so they're not just coming trying to teach us from the hood, but they really know what they're talking about. And they were able to go around and really help us one by one, one-on-one in some instances. So I got a lot out of it, and I want to come back.
It was an amazing experience. I learned so much. The instructors were outstanding. Very informative, very hands-on. My mind is blown about how much they shared with us. I'm very anxious for the next class so I can learn some more things. Just mind-blowing, just exceptional. These guys were amazing. Shout out to Negasvu and you guys for everything that you've done today. You did not have to do this. You took time out of your day to put this on for us, and I really appreciate it. Madupeo.